to the desperate search for a kidnapped American nurse and her daughter in Haiti. Alex Dorsonville was abducted last Thursday near Haiti's capital and works for a faith-based organization that runs a school for underserved Haitian students. The State Department says they are in regular contact with the Haitian authorities, but they declined further comment.